runs, 4 in the series. Was there any indication coming into today that you were about to heat up in a big way at the plate?
Una muy buena tarde de hoy, esos 3 jonrones. ¿Algo te indicaba que estabas a punto de calentarte en el plato?
Bueno, estaba haciendo buenos swings en los juegos anteriores. Me sentía bien en el plato. Estaba tratando de no hacerle swing a los picheos malos y pude hacerle swing bien hoy.
Yeah, I definitely felt better in the box. I felt like I was swinging at better pitches, staying away from bad pitches, commanding the zone, and yeah, I felt that it was progress. I was making progress.
We talked a lot this spring about last season and how you thought it was an atypical year. Do you feel a lot different at the plate this year?
Me siento totalmente diferente ahora mismo comparando la temporada pasada.
Bueno, me siento mejor tratando de hacer los ajustes que trabajé en el pin trainer, no hacerle swing a los pichos malos. Y ahora que estoy viendo los resultados.
Yeah, definitely. You know, it's been a lot of work. You know, the key was to work on those things in spring training. And, you know, I feel good because I'm seeing the results right now.
It's almost like a home run derby out there. 7 home runs for the team. Can you describe the feeling in that dugout as guy after guy continues to put up a big at bat?
Se siente ver tu compañero 7 jonrones en total. Cada vez que un compañero tuyo da un jonrón, ¿cuál es la emoción en el dugout?
Bueno, es una emoción que estamos ayudando al equipo a ganar, más carrera, más tranquilo estamos ahí. Y nos sentimos muy bien porque pudimos ganar 3 juegos en línea y nada, enfocando mañana ahora.
Yeah, definitely a lot of excitement, you know, every time you see your guys hit homers, you know, it makes you feel calm, you know, the more runs you put on the board. And really happy we won 3 games here, and now we got to focus for tomorrow.